2019 is almost here, and if you're still looking for a special calendar to get you through the year, I've got an idea. This is the Jennifer Hunter Paints 2019 Fine Art Calendar. It's the only calendar that's got me on the cover. And if we look at it, January starts with a drawing of a bunch of horses. February has an oil painting of a cowboy, Wyatt. March has a new pony, another oil painting, featuring a friend of mine, Cody Jones. April has Chief David, beautiful bald eagle, another oil painting. May has a pencil drawing of a cowboy gathering his rope. June has a favorite of mine. This is one of my newest paintings called Grandpa's Swing, and these two girls are sure having fun. An oil painting. July has another oil painting called Prairie Sisters. August has Chief David Bald Eagle again. This is a watercolor called 100 Years of Wisdom in His Eyes. September has Cooling Off, a watercolor of a cowboy herding horses in a river. October features my friend Cody Jones again. This is called Unfamiliar Territory, an oil painting. November has a Case steam tractor. We visited a friend's farm and they were threshing and plowing and using cool old tractors like this. December is a season of giving, so I chose this painting of mine to represent that, because this horse was a gift to Chief David Bald Eagle. He had had a horse, a favorite horse, that died, and a friend rancher gave him a gift of a new horse that was very similar to his old horse. So this is called Horse Medicine. So there you have it. Those are the images to get you through the year. If you'd like to order this, go to jenniferhunter.co, go to the contact screen, the contact page, and just send me a message. The cost is $25, with $5 of that being the postage for delivery to the U.S. by mail. And I hope you enjoy it. Happy 2019, everybody. Thank you.